And every time I smell a Grotto pizza, goddamn! What other pizza place is nice enough to take a drunk ass home, bro?